writing a book with Craig was really very fun because it was enjoyable sharing old memories.
This one was particularly unusual because when people say, well, what's it like to write a book with your wife? It's sort of like being in business together. That's hard enough, but writing a book, wow, we saw some things differently.
It was a little tough. Craig is very strong-willed.
I agree.
We don't always see running a business the same way or writing a book the same way.
But it was fun, and it turned out that all of the creative tension probably made it better. It's a 5,000-year-old industry, but we live in a time when wine is changing more than perhaps any other 20-year time period in that 5,000 years. Technology is coming into the wine business, just like it is changing a lot of things in our lives today. The way we make wine, the way we grow grapes in the vineyards, and the way we market and connect with our customers, it's all changing. It's an exciting, exciting time to be in the wine business.
My dad, Bob Walt, was a grower of wine grapes, and he's also my inspiration. So I didn't really, in a sense, have a choice about being in this business. At the same time, if I had a choice, I would be here anyway.
I got into the wine business out of love. I actually knew nothing about wine. I just loved my wife, and she loved vineyards, so we thought we'd buy one small vineyard, and then I got hooked. I've really been a lucky person, and I'm so grateful to be in the wine business and so grateful to be doing it with my wife.
In the end, I think we found a lot of stories that we really enjoyed talking about, and I hope it'll be enjoyable for the people who read the book as well.